she sends me a picture of her wrist, and I'm like, what in the world? What happened? And she said that the bus driver trapped her in the bus doors. And I'm like, what? Are you serious? Like, I was like, what? And she said he started moving the bus. And I was like, okay, did he stop the bus? Did he ask you if you were okay? Did he apologize to you? No, none of the above. And he didn't even call his supervisor. He didn't immediately. He called his supervisor, but it was later on after the incident had occurred, after he got done with his routes for the day. Then he called the supervisor and let him know that there was an incident. But according to what I was told, it was downplayed as far as what happened. And he never asked her if she was okay, didn't apologize or anything. So, of course, I'm freaking out. I'm at work. I get home and see her, and I immediately try to call the school. Nobody's answering, and I'm like, and she's complaining that her wrist is hurting and her shoulder's hurting. And I'm like, okay, so we take her to the ER. And they said that she had some contusions and some muscle strain from where she had to forcefully open the door with her elbow in order to get free. That was, he didn't open the door for her.